there are a lot of conflict among the humanity. Among them, sometimes it's a conflict due to different religious name. So that is very, very unfortunate. What is the purpose of these different philosophical sort of traditions, philosophies, philosophical views? Same purpose, strengthening basic human value. That is human love, compassion, forgiveness, tolerance, self-discipline, all so on. All these, the goodness of human mind.
So, 这样呢，能够彼此了解。所以不是要规划对方啊，不是要规划对方。 But, 比方我们两个现在交谈，我不是要把达赖喇嘛变成一个天主教徒，那么他也不是把我变成一个佛教徒啊。
I think our beautiful language, human language, very sophisticated language, I think this language should utilize for trust, for positive thing, should not use this beautiful sort of sophisticated language to create more suspicion, more distrust, more suffering. I think then disgrace.
Thank you.